muffin. Earl thought he was a man, but he only was a puffin. No cries was heard in the night as a result of him stuffin'.